saan tayo pupunta?
Sa France.
Ay, talaga? International flight? Airlines? Philippine Airlines? Mali.
Nidalapan mo na ako French.
Oh, dear.
Friends, I was sitting by myself and I'm waiting for the crew.
Hi.
Hi, Pastor.
Hello.
Let's go na. Sama na ako. Who's that behind me? Ate Liz!
Video! ito po yung pinaka-longest suspension bridge sa buong Pilipinas.
Opo.
Picture 1, 2, 3.
It's a video.
So we're currently resting. We're at the hotel room.
Ate, what have I done? Obsessed ka na dyan.
Adi.
Dilim eh.
So as we're waiting, I need to study my scripts. On the way to Jollibee.
Oh, bago-bago.
Yum. Thank
you,
Jollibee. Video na naman yan.
Cebuano Jollibee.
1, 2, 3. Good morning, friends. Waiting for Ara Dolly
to finish.
Late because gutom nami. You know.
Good morning, Tita.
Good morning.
Good morning, Ate Les.
Good morning, Tay. Do you want to say hello?
Good morning.
Lipstick. Don. Bag. Kulas.
Bakit ka dad sasama?
Bakit hindi?
Eh, magulo ka eh.
Hindi kaya. Kapag may kong tao.
Weird mo, no?
Hindi ko yun.
Maganda ka naman, no? Kaya kaya.
Ay, ang ganda ng lighting dito. Dito na lang tayo mag-on-cam, kuya. Ang ganda ng lighting, oh.
Paris naman.
Tita Casey is our judge for today's audition.
Judger.
Judger.
We're about to eat lechon. Ala Cebu.
Kailangan ko yung stop niya eh.
we're eating at Cebu's Lechon Belly. It's my first time trying this kind of lechon. Delicious. Slight spiciness to it. Either do you find it spicy? I like spicy food, so it's literally perfect for me, but some people find it a bit spicy. It does leave a little tingle left on your lips. It comes with two sauces. One's a soy sauce and the other one is anayong sate. Vinegar. Lechon comes with, I believe, red pepper, spinach,
garlic, sugar, spice.
Dahon na sibuyas. Ayun, guhul ko na lang. Dahon na sibuyas. So, rice is wrapped in this banana leaf. Banana leaf, diba? Coconut leaves. Rice is wrapped in coconut leaves and it's good though. And the skin was the best part. For me, it's boneless as well. Delicious.
Cebu's original lechon belly.
So we're back at the venue to continue with the auditions. I'm really full from the food. It was really good. It was delicious. And I just realized I ate so much and I'm gonna be on camera. So I'm bloated and my face is gonna be extra big during the on-cam shoots. Great. Shooting for our... Anyways, shooting for our next part, so... Okay. Romantic getaways. We are currently at some kind of park, trying to find a better location for our shoot. I am at the top of the world! I'm kidding. We are up somewhere sa Cebu, mataas, with a beautiful view. And that lovely. In every single on-cam, I've had a pimple on my forehead in a different location. So, grong grong. We are back at the hotel and I can't even hide my bags anymore. We didn't want to stay inside because we were too bored and we wanted to see something sweet. So, we're having, clearly, Starbucks. I'm struggling to open this. There we go. And I got a green tea latte. Beautiful. Beautiful. Got my flight ticket, but service was not
more
so great.
More hassle, more fun.
Service was awful.
Potato
corner.
Dalawa lang tayo. Pako mo kasi.
Nagsalita!
Oh.
naman.